like to read some of these off. Do what we're feeling.
Okay, I definitely.
This is what we shouldn't do with the company Christmas party that we have coming up on Sunday. That Brent, if he doesn't go to TLC, is going to join us.
I'm coming.
So listen up.
I'm in.
Oh, great. What is that? What is that? Creepador.
No, I mean.
the creep meter is getting red right now.
I'm definitely coming down. Thanks, Mike.
Yeah, Mike, now read some of these.
Okay.
This is what you don't do at a Christmas party for the company.
Okay, here's the office Christmas top 10 list of things not to do at a Christmas office Christmas party.
Is this like
college?
That's what you should definitely not even go.
Number one, dress inappropriately.
Now, what do you think that entails, Mike?
Okay, shave the
don't wear your diaper.
Mike, you have to register as a sex offender with that picture.
In some states, actually, yeah.
Hot calling the kettle black over here from
I know, Dan. If you meet him when you're doing it, you want to get a lunch together with him?
You're going to
be the sex offender,
Mike?
You're going to be the sex offender, Mike? What are you doing?
I'm just laughing as we get this.
I know.
Zing Dan, I'm sorry. I'm
you
sorry.
Turn around, you point, you hit the mic.
I'm sorry, I was just laughing. Dress inappropriately. Save the revealing low cut.